in a system working with the animals and with the environment, and what I do as a human being can impact my environment, which can impact an animal, which can impact me. So it's this cycle. And what I would really hope that the kids come away from this season understanding is that it is a cycle or a system, and one action can have huge impact.
I think that will be inspiring for the kids to find out more about how the animals survive in their surroundings, and maybe see how we can learn from that as humans to survive or improve the way we live, and learn from how the animals adapt to their surroundings.
We always think about how much we love our pets. You know, I love my dog, I love my horse, but it's also important for us to think as humans about how we can make animals' lives better and think about creative solutions to challenges that we share as humans and animals, and understand our responsibility as human beings to make sure that we take care of animals.
I hope they learn something new, changing a little bit of how they look at certain animals. And maybe they'll learn something about themselves.
Understanding how you interact with the world is very important. Even though you're just one person, you do have an impact. And you have an impact on animals, you have an impact on the whole world around you. And it's really important for us to try to understand how we are part of that food web, because we are. We are humans. We are part of a food web. So understanding that is essential.
I hope you all have fun with your challenge this year, and that you enjoy thinking about some of the ways in which we as humans can help animals and help solve some of those problems. Good luck and have fun.